Hello, I'm Adam Scheinman, Special Representative for Nuclear Nonproliferation at the State Department and head of the U.S. delegation to this year's Nonproliferation Treaty, or NPT, Review Conference. The NPT is central to the President's nuclear agenda and to global efforts to achieve the peace and security of a world without nuclear weapons. The NPT has been one of the most successful nuclear treaties in history. If it didn't exist, the world would desperately need it. The NPT strikes a bargain between the few states having nuclear weapons and the many that do not. As the President has said, the bargain is sound. By ending the spread of nuclear weapons, by advancing arms control, and by ensuring the peaceful use of nuclear energy, every nation benefits from the NPT. Diplomacy takes center stage in New York as we engage with representatives from other NPT parties to strengthen this vital treaty. It's a cornerstone to our common security. Our top goal is to ensure the NPT remains a bulwark against the spread of nuclear weapons or expansion of nuclear arsenals. Find out more about the NPT at state.gov/NPT or follow me on Twitter at USNPT. Thank you.